Welcome back to Speller Tutorial Services. In today's tutorial, we're going to work on a word problem. The sum of the smaller of two consecutive integers and 5 times the larger is 65. Find the integers. We need to begin by creating two expressions. One expression has to be for the smaller of the integers, and the other has to be for the larger of the two consecutive integers. Well, we're going to begin by saying that the smaller consecutive integer is x. And so the next consecutive integer would be x plus 1. So here we have the smaller and the larger. So for example, if the smaller integer, for example, was say 7, then the larger one would be 7 plus 1, which would be 8. All right. So now let's continue with the problem. Here we see that we're looking for the sum of the smaller and 5 times the larger. So the smaller is just going to stay the same as x, and we're going to add that to 5 times the larger. Well, the larger is x plus 1, so we're going to multiply that times 5. And then we see that that result has to be 65. So now we have an equation that we can simplify. We're going to begin by distributing this 5 to both of these terms. So here we have x plus 5x plus 5 is equal to 65, because we did 5 times x to get 5x and 5 times 1 to get 5. Now we're going to combine like terms. I have 1x here and 5x is here, so this turns into 6x plus 5 equals 65. Now I want to isolate the 6x, so I'm going to subtract 5 from both sides. So I end up with 6x is equal to 65 minus 5, which is 60. And now I want to isolate just the x by itself, so I'm going to divide both sides by 6. And here we see that x turns out to be 60 divided by 6, which is 10. So here we have the smaller integer being 10. And then to figure out what the larger one is, we're going to substitute 10 plus 1 to give us 11. So we have the two consecutive integers, one being 10 and the other one being 11. All right, before we settle for these answers, let's go ahead and do a check. We know the smaller integer is 10. And according to the word problem, we need to add that to 5 times the larger. Well, in this case, the larger one is 11, so it's going to be 5 times 11. And we know that that total or result has to be 65. So I'm going to just rewrite the 10. And now 5 times 11 is 55. And then set that back equal to 65. I add these two here. 10 plus 55 gives me 65. And I see that this does match what was given in the original problem. All right, well, that sums up this video by Speller Tutorial Services. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And as always, thank you for watching.